हेलो गाइस, आप लोग घूमते फिरते एक ऐसे चैनल में आ गए हैं जिसमें आप लोगों को साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी के बारे में सब कुछ जानकारी मिलेगा। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विदाउट वेस्टिंग टाइम। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस ऑन अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक, लाइफाई। Kind of sounds like Wi-Fi and work like Wi-Fi only. In Wi-Fi, we transmit data with the help of radio signals in 2.4 GHz to 5.5 GHz. But in Li-Fi, we transmit data with the help of the light signals or the electromagnetic waves. Benefits of Li-Fi. As we know, the speed of light is very high, almost 3 into 10 to the power 8 meter per second. Using that high speed of light, we can also transmit data almost of 250 Gbps to 300 Gbps. Secondly, security. For an example, if a person is outside our house, can hack our Wi-Fi system and can collect all the important data. But in a Li-Fi system, no one can collect our data as light doesn't pass through a wall. Third and the major advantage is radiation. As we have discussed earlier, Wi-Fi works on the radio signals for transmission of data, and radio signals are very harmful for the human beings. But in Li-Fi, you transmit data with the help of the light signal, and light signals are not at all harmful. Working principle of the experiment. Li-Fi system works on the law of conservation of energy. In the Li-Fi system, sound energy is converted into light energy, and again light energy is converted into sound energy. Material required: aux cable, 9 volt battery, solar panel, LED light, 9 volt battery connector, screwdriver, cardboard frame, Fevicol, glue gun and glue stick, scissor, wired speaker. Let's start. First, take the aux cable and the scissor and cut the aux cable from the middle. Now join the left and right speaker cable. Now connect the negative terminal of the battery connector with the ground cable and the positive terminal of the battery connector with the positive terminal of the LED light. After that, join the left speaker cable and the right speaker cable with the negative terminal of the LED light. Now the circuit of the audio transmission is ready. Now make all the temporary connection a permanent and a strong one using soldering iron or black tape. Now connect the left speaker and right speaker cable with the positive terminal of the solar panel and the ground cable with the negative terminal of the solar panel. Now take the cardboard frames. Now join all the cardboard frame using glue stick. Now join the primary circuit and the solar panel in the cardboard frame. Now your project is ready to use. घूमते फिरते एक ऐसे चैनल में आ गए हैं जिसमें आप लोगों को साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी के बारे में सब कुछ जानकारी मिलेगा। So let's get started without wasting time. Calcium carbide CaC2. M-seal for making the reactor airtight. First, open the cap of the bottle and make a hole on the top of the cap with the help of a scissor.
अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छा लगा है और इसी कंटेंट में आप और ज़्यादा वीडियो चाहते हैं तो हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, लाइक कीजिए और ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा शेयर कीजिए। Till then, have a safe journey and peace out. Guys, follow us on Instagram and Twitter.